Chutti Mitran. In today's chess video, I'm going to show you a chess game that was played by Rafael Vaganian versus Alvin Plenich. Rafael is white and he opens a game with a pawn to d4. The queen's pawn opening is on the board. Knight to f6 is played, pawn to c4 and pawn to c5. The Benoni defense, knight to f3, c captures d4, knight captures d4 and pawn to e6. So black is ready to develop the bishop now. Knight to c3, bishop to b4. So black is threatening bishop takes c3, knight to b5. So if you play bishop captures c3, then knight captures c3 is a real threat. So after knight to b5 was played, castles. And a3, bishop takes c3, knight takes c3, d5. Black strikes in the center, bishop to g5, and here black is ready to sacrifice one pawn for rapid development and he plays a move pawn to h6. Okay, white accepts, bishop captures f6, queen captures f6, and here c captures d5. E captures d5, and this is the crucial position of the game. You can win knight captures d5, but then after queen captures b2, this king is pretty weak on e1, so white does not go for this. Instead, he plays a move, queen captures d5. And now rook to d8, attacking the rook on d5, queen to f3, so white wants an exchange of queens. Black, of course, didn't accept. He played the move, queen to b6, removing the queen and attacking the b2 pawn, rook to d1. You shouldn't directly defend it with the rook to b1 because then you have some ideas of, let's say, bishop e6 having ideas of bb3, queen d4. So rook to d1. And the idea is, if you play queen captures b2, you lose the rook on d8 with rook captures d8. So after rook to d1, rook captures d1 was played and knight captures d1. So now this knight is defending the pawn on b2. Knight to c6, black simply carrying on with its development, queen to e3. So once again, white wants an exchange of queens, knight to d4. And here, the threat is pretty powerful. For example, if you develop with g3, the knight to c2 check, checks the king and wins the queen on e3. So after knight to d4, queen to e8 check, king to h7, and now e3. Knight to c2 check, king to d2. So now white is attacking the knight on a3. And so far, this is an equal position. Maybe black has good developing chances, but white is up a pawn. So this should be an equal position. And here, bishop to f5 was played. So black is giving up a free pawn. White accepts. Why not? Queen captures a8, and now came the move. Queen to d6 check. And if you play king e2, then can you see the correct combination for black? Well, queen to d3 check, king f3, queen captures d1, and after king f4, queen g4 check, king e5, queen e4 check, king d6, queen e6 check, king c5, and now queen to c6 is a checkmate. Okay, now let's revert to the original game. Black did not play the move king to e2. Instead, he played the move king to c1. And his idea is pretty simple. If you play queen c7, let's say, then his idea is to play knight to c3, and now there is no attack for black. So here, after king to c1 was played, knight to a1, and black has a very devious idea in his mind. For example, if you develop with knight to c3, then knight to b3 is a checkmate. This queen is cutting off the d-file, and this bishop is hitting the c2 and b1 squares. So if white wishes to stay in the game, then he must play bishop to c4. And then black can play queen to c5, attacking the bishop on c4. And this is an advantage for black because, well, black may be down the exchange, but this king is pretty weak. So that would compensate for the material loss. But here, Rafael Vaganian played the move queen captures b7. And he's having the idea of knight to b3 check. Then if you play knight b3, then queen takes b3. But here, he missed a simple tactic by black. Pause the video for a few minutes and try to come up with a brilliant continuation for black. Well, after queen captures b7, black simply played the move queen to c7 check, and it was in this position that white, Rafael Vaganian, resigned the game. Why did he resign the game? Well, if you play king to d2, then queen captures b7 wins the queen for free. But why should white play king to d2? He can simply play queen captures c7. Well, now black has the devious idea knight to b3, and this is a checkmate because this bishop is covering the c2 and b1 squares, and this king is covering the c1 and d2 squares. Of course, Rafael Varganian saw this and he had no interest in continuing the game with the queen down. Thank you for watching the video till the end, friends. I will be visiting you with more chess videos, so subscribe to my channel for future updates. Thank you and have a great day, friends. Thank you for watching our Chuttimitran videos, friends. If you like our video, please do subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get immediate notification on our new videos. Please do like our videos and share your valuable comments in the comment box below. Thank you and have a great day, friends.